Daniel Reichard. I'm a researcher at the ZEISS Innovation Hub in Karlsruhe, and I'm part of a very diverse team of engineers, scientists, and even medical doctors that are looking into medical robotics for ZEISS. So how can we push robotics more into medicine and allow better medical care for patients?
My name is Eleonora Tagliabue, and I'm a biomedical engineer. And here at Innovation Hub, I am research team lead for medical robotics and assistance systems.
For me, there are many reasons why robotics should go into medicine and be used more and more. I think the most obvious reason is that the robotics can enable the surgeons to do better surgery, to be more precise surgery, and thus, of course, making a better treatment for the patients so you can have better outcomes. I think that's the most important part for us. But it can also enable new interventions that are not possible today.
In the future, if more automation functions can be also incorporated in robotic systems, the surgeons can focus on the most critical tasks and decision making, for example, while the robots can take over the more routine tasks.
The Innovation Hub in Karlsruhe is a very stimulating place for me. So we are very close to research. I'm a researcher myself, but still we also are part of a company that has a lot of application experts, for example. So we're not in this ivory tower where we think about solutions, but we really are hands-on in the application and can bring the newest research into new products. Connecting people, information, technologies. So for robotics, digitalization is everything. As more information you have, as you're more integrated in your environment, robotics gets more and more powerful. So if you want to go in medical robotics, of course, you have to be connected to the surgeon, to the patient. Every patient is different. So it's very important to get input signals like camera, speech, and also haptical interfaces for the surgeons, for example.
To me personally, digitalization means to leverage on technology to enable exchange of information and sharing data. I think the future for robots in medical technology is very promising. With all the advances in artificial intelligence and machine learning, robotic systems are becoming more and more sophisticated and can really help and achieve better outcomes for the patient.